This year, Persimmon Homes are celebrating 40 years in house building, and to celebrate, we're giving away a house to the value of £250,000 for a chosen charity. Persimmon Homes West Yorkshire have nominated Forget Me Not Children's Hospice Charity for the fabulous work they do for young children with life-threatening illnesses.
My daughter Layla is 8 years old. She suffers with cerebral palsy and is affected in all four limbs. Layla cannot walk. She cannot talk. She is a beautiful little girl. She is also registered blind, but I do feel with work that she gets that she does see certain lights. We found out about Forget Me Not Hospice through Layla being seriously ill a couple of years ago. We have like a support worker at Layla's school who referred us over to the Forget Me Not Hospice, and Layla obviously was accepted through being ill. Forget Me Not Hospice has given us loads of support, not only just for Layla, but for my other daughter.
The Forget Me Not Children's Hospice is a brand new children's hospice based in Huddersfield. We're working with families who have children with a life-threatening or life-limiting illness across Kirklees, Calderdale and Wakefield. Now, we know that there's over 700 families that could potentially need our support. At the moment, we're in the position where we have a brand new children's hospice that's almost ready to launch. But currently we're working with over 50 families in their own homes, delivering care, support, counselling, advice, anything that family needs to get them through what's a really tough time. Forget Me Not Children's Hospice has been funded largely by the community. To get to this point in this building, it's cost £2.5 million. And that was all fundraised by the local community, inspired by one woman who thought that this area really needed a children's hospice. Now the hospice is built and the community's done us proud, we need to raise around £2.5 million each year to keep going. And that's the real challenge now. It's getting the hospice open and it's maintaining those costs. And it's the things like the heating bill, the lighting bill, paying the care team, and we're nothing without those experts, and they're the kind of real saints behind the work that we do here. The difference that the competition could make to us is incredible. It couldn't be more important. As a young fledgling charity, we're at the beginning of a really exciting journey, and the funds that the house could provide would change the course of that journey for us. So we work with families over a long period. That can be from diagnosis or the point where they're referred to us, right through to the death of the child and beyond. After the death of the child, we work with the family for perhaps 2, 3, 4 years after that to work through their emotions and to help them to deal with the grief and to help them to move on. And we find that actually the families tend to throw themselves into fundraising as well because of the support that they've had from us.
The feelings that I have, about the Forget Me Not Hospice is, they've really, really supported us as a family. They support Layla and Layla's sister as a whole. So you don't just get support for Layla. We all get it as a family, and they also, I can have a cry to them. I can also come and just have a coffee with Forget Me Not from the staff at Forget Me Not. So, looking around, it's a fabulous place to come, and I'm sure we'll all really, appreciate when the doors have been opened.
Forget Me Not Children's Hospice are a fabulous charity, and they really need people's help to win this £250,000 house. So please go on our website and vote. You can vote up to the 20th of September, and you can vote every 24 hours.
Please vote for Forget Me Not Children's Hospice. It couldn't be more important for us. What takes 2 seconds to click online could have a massive, massive impact over years to come.